Thailand's anti-government protests have again turned deadly with an explosion at a rally killing two people. The grenade attack outside a shopping centre in the capital Bangkok killed a 12-year-old boy and a 40-year-old woman. More than two dozen other people were also injured. It came just hours after a 5-year-old girl was killed as gunmen opened fire at a protest in the country's east. The country's Prime Minister, Yingluck Shinawatra, has condemned the attacks.